First, toggle the mass spec into the acquisition mode. Then, to make a single injection, move your cursor to the sample vial icon and click once. Fill in the appropriate information. Fill in the additional information regarding the actual sample that you will be injecting. Next, locate the folder where you will be storing your data. Once there, fill in the appropriate identifiers in the right half of that panel. And then click on OK. And you are now ready to click on the injection button.